There's something out there. Something's coming. You might not be able to see it, but animals like Teddy the lab know. First a few, then hundreds, then thousands, then millions, up in the trees, singing away. It's the year of the cicada, the 17-year cicada.
Courtship, singing, a big party, trying to convince that special female that you should be the father of her nymphs. She'll be laying eggs up in the treetops, trying to dodge the birds and squirrels that want to eat her up.
Back in 2000, some cicadas who were out of sync with other cicadas came out early in the Towson area. They were everywhere, their beady red eyes watching you. Some people like them.
These are really fascinating, though, and they're harmless, too, as far as people are concerned. They don't do trees any good, I don't think, the ends of the limbs. But as far as the people, it's a real curiosity.
Some didn't.
Very large, ugly bugs. Very large, ugly, noisy bugs.
Today in northeast Baltimore, the first signs of the coming invasion. Cicada shells were everywhere. And we found this guy. And it looks like a bird got to him already. He couldn't fly. For the birds and squirrels in this neighborhood, they seemed very happy, like they had been invited to a big buffet. Yes, the cicadas are coming. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.